An interesting morning of testimony here in the trial of Mark Strong, who is accused of promoting prostitution in Kennebunk. First thing this morning, prosecutors showed the jury a 45-minute-long video that showed accused prostitute Alexis Wright having sex with a man. The video also showed an exchange of money. The next pieces of video evidence were shorter clips. They showed Wright having a Skype video chat conversation with the man who does not appear on camera, but prosecutors say he is Strong. You hear the two talk about setting up appointments with clients and running license plates. The prosecution is trying to link Strong to Wright, saying that he helped her run a prostitution business out of her now-defunct Kennebunk Zumba studio. Testimony resumes after lunch. In Alfred, I'm Paul Merrill for News 8.